Master data information can be added to items, customers, vendors, even batch numbers and bill of materials and stuff like that. Let's look at the specification on the street touring bike. We have a touring bike here, and we could add, for instance, specification to this bike. Specification is like attributes, it's parameters we like to add on this bike. For instance, we could add from a list, we could select different information codes. In this case, it could be a gear for the bike, or it could be colors, materials, etc. After selecting the top level, you could select a specific list of value, information values, with all the different options that you'd like to add. You select an option, and there's a description to this option, which will be transferred to the specific item. In this case, it's a 16-gear bike. Finally, you can select value in the column value if it's specific for this item, meaning that it's not a drop-down list you would like. In this case, for the wheel diameter, you might want to have inch and millimeters or whatever you like from a drop-down, and add the specific value in the value column. This can be used to make a description that is automatically generated like this, wheel diameter 29 inch. So for example, if I'm changing the diameter here, it will automatically change the description for the specific specification.